the Arabian Saluki, the only dog that we can trust in the desert. And in our religion, we have no problem to eat whatever they catch. Welcome to the Arabian Saluki Center. I'm Hamed Al-Ghanem. I'm the director of the Arabian Saluki Center. In old days, it was a survival and a part of our daytime living. Nowadays, the Saluki is a hound that we hunt with, and we have a big respect for it. The Arabian Saluki is a precious, very precious to us, that we do exchange between in the family, between friends, and it's not for sale. The Arabian Saluki Center is preserving the pure breed. That's why the quality comes first, then quantity. Between 40 and 50 numbers. Shows the color-wise, shows the type, feathered or smooth. We try to keep all in one and let the visitors to know more things about them. Saluki eats what their master eats. It means they share our food. They will never eat whatever they catch. If the one to catch for us, Saluki hunting for the master. What makes a good Saluki? It's a good owner and a good training, a good food, and good health, and good breed. Good owner, treating them as friends.